My friends and I are going to talk about animals. Unit 5, animals, vertebrates. They have good bones.
Reptiles. They are ovipars. All have good scales. Some have good eyesight. For example, crocodiles.
Mammals. They are viviparous. They are born from their mother womb. Most mammals have got fur. Some mammals have got wings. Some mammals have got fins. For example, lion.
Fish. They are oviparous. They haven't got scales and fins. For example, shark.
Bears.
They are oviparous. They are born from an egg. They have got feathers. Adults have got two wings. For example, an eagle.
Amphibians. They are oviparous. They have got bare skin. For example, frog.
Invertebrates. They haven't got